It's awesome. I mean, it's just mind-blowing that we finally got to this point. I've been growing up wrestling boys my whole life, and I never saw wrestling my own gender in the future, but now it's here.
Ella Pagel, a Northfield freshman, already a fixture with USA Wrestling, talking about her opportunity on Saturday to wrestle in the girls' state tournament. She wrestles at 160 pounds, wrestled against freshman, JV, and varsity boys during the year, earning more than 20 wins.
It's pretty exciting, you know, and the sport will only grow after this when girls can come out and wrestle other girls and not just boys, and seeing how much it can grow across the country and through our state will be amazing.
She's very knowledgeable of the sport. She's very good on her takedowns. She's a technician. I mean, she's not one of the bigger girls that goes out there and tries to overpower everybody.
Good luck to all the girls in Ella on Saturday. Boys wrestling tonight, Mason Mills, big fall at 106 pounds, number one ranked St. Michael Albertville, beat number two Stillwater in the 3A team title, 39-27. In 2A, Simley, the powerhouse, rolls over Cass and Manorville. Soren Herzog gets the fall at 220 pounds. Jackson County Central won Class A. Simley wins AA swimming tomorrow. And we're done.